Euro Swiss daily forecast, March 23rd, FXEmpire.com. The Euro Swiss, as you can see, did in fact fall a little bit during the session on Friday, but truthfully, it looks like the 1.05 level is going to be somewhat supportive. But if we break down below 1.0450, we're willing to not only sell but hang on to the trade. In the meantime, we just expect this market to continue to bounce between 105 and 108.